I want to talk to all you middle-aged guys. I want you to know that you're not alone. I'm one of you. And every week, more and more of us are coming out of the tool room and admitting it. Admitting that we have nothing to say to anyone about anything.